Hi, I'm Brad Goreski, celebrity stylist. The best part of my job is that I help people look and feel their best both on and off the red carpet. But being at these events myself, as fun and fabulous as they may seem, isn't something I've always enjoyed. I've struggled with rosacea and was always looking for ways to hide it. For as long as I can remember, I've had redness, bumps, and blemishes all over my face, so my parents didn't take that many photos of me. If you can believe it, I actually used to avoid photos at work and with family and friends. Before my wedding day, I knew enough was enough. I couldn't let rosacea keep me from capturing memories and the perfect photo op during the most important day of my life. So I went to my dermatologist to finally face up to my rosacea. They recommended a treatment plan that helped me achieve clearer skin, and with clearer skin, I confidently posed for all my wedding photos. If I've learned anything from being a celebrity stylist and someone who suffers with rosacea, it's that being your best self means confidently facing up to whatever might stop you from feeling like a million bucks. I rarely miss out on smiling for the camera anymore.